You're right, guys, how are we doing? Today, MK Dons are playing Bournemouth in Carabao Cup round one. Absolutely buzzing for it. Haven't been to a proper competitive match for about 18 months now, except from like the two like little ones that I've vlogged. But yeah, we're going to Bournemouth today. We're currently at Milton Keynes Central train station, getting the train there. It's about 3.5 hours on the train, but we're doing it. It's about 9 a.m. So yeah, we're going on the 9:12 train with Dons fans. I can't wait. Made some really good signings. Mo Isis, Scott Twine, Troy Parrott. They've been some cracking signings, to be fair. Buzzing for it today. And it'll go to a penalty shootout if it's a draw. So even better, might get a little bit of penalties. But yeah, buzzing for it today. And great to see you back, guys. Going to be doing regular vlogs, going to every single home and away game. Got Bolton sorted for next week. Absolutely buzzing. Can't wait. Up the franchise. Come on, Dons. Hope we can get a good result. See you when we're there. So I'm here with Ethan and George. So starting off with George, what do you think the score's going to be and who's going to score?
2-1 MK Dons.
2-1 MK Dons?
Yeah.
Scorers?
Scott Twine.
Twine. Oh, Scott, Scott Twine. Twine. And Ethan, score prediction.
Dons, Razzioli, last minute winner.
Hey! Lovely. 1-0 Dons, Razzioli. Beautiful stuff. Undeserved, in my opinion. Yes, yes, thank God. You're right, lads. So, half time.
Lampard now. Not the great first half by us. They weren't great either. Their shots are a bit off as well. But yeah, hopefully we can go do better in the second half as we normally do. So yeah, come on MK, franchise.
Wine territory, take a goal, pitch, and if we score, we're on the pitch, if we score, we're on the pitch, if we score, we're on the pitch.
You are lads, so we're on our way back now. I can't really say much about that. Martin Gave stopped managing the team, couldn't be asked at half time. So yeah, to be honest, Martin's a goner. I'm pretty happy about that now after today's performance. And there's a few decent managers that we're looking at getting, like John Terry maybe, Carl Robinson back maybe. A few decent ones. Neil Harris is a decent one as well. Chris Wilder, Eddie Howe. There's decent ones. Hopefully, if we can get stuff sorted by next week, that'll be great. So yeah, hopefully we get stuff sorted by next week, and I'll be going to Bolton, so stay tuned for that. Can't wait for that one. Let's turn a corner today and focus on next week. Come on, boys, up the franchise. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for next week. Up the franchise, come on.